we are going to be learning about how to remove the background from your logo. Okay, so to start off, what we're going to do is you've opened up Canva, we've opened up Canva, and we've gone to logo so that it's got the pixels correct dimensions all ready for us. Now I'm just jumping into our brand new document. You are going to go to uploads. This is assuming that you've already created your logo. You're going to go upload files. You're going to find your logo that's already been made for you, that's already an image, and you're going to install that into your document. Once you can see it in the picture here and it's loaded, we click on it once, and there it is in our design. Once you've got that, you're wanting to just crop it nice and tight so that you've got as little negative space as possible. We're just going to expand that into our full image. And we're going to make sure that it's centered by clicking on center and middle from position. You've got your 2D logo here. You've cropped it and you've made sure that it's centered. All we need to do now is we make sure that it is selected when you've got those white portions there. You're now going to go to edit image and you're going to come up to here to Magic Studio where it says BG remover, which stands for background remover. And you're going to click on that. And it's going to remove the background once it's finished processing. This is really handy to see how it might look on different colors or different textures as a background. As a quick example here, we can test it on a different color. This is really helpful when you are trying to decide on things like brand colors. I'm going to click on this rainbow wheel here. I'm going to try a nice deep midnight blue. And then all I'm going to do is I'm going to click on that again and I'm going to right click. Copy, the shortcut for that on the keyboard is Control C. I'm going to bring it down, make sure this page is selected, right click and paste or Control V for the image. Now you can get to see how it might look. You can compare several different colors for this and different textures. There you have it. That's how to remove the background from any design or a logo on Canva. If you have any issues, please pop them in the comments below. We like to help new business owners come up with tips and tricks for their logo design that is clean and professional. Subscribe if you'd like to see more videos like this.